Day 42, tip 42. Play with someone 10 years younger than you. For me, that's really easy. There's so many people 10 years younger than me. But if you're only 20 years old, what I'm saying is find a 10-year-old. Remind yourself, what was that like? If you're 30 years old, go back to being 20 with someone and see the world through their eyes. It is amazing how when you allow yourself to just play and see the world through someone's eyes that's younger, you'll be able to, like I've been saying, you know, you're the problem and shake things up. That's a way, a fun way to shake things up. Don't make life so hard. It's easy to subscribe. It's actually easier to do the exercises than it is to keep coming back. But this is about you. It's about play. It's about bringing up joy.